Because I remember I did Stevie Wonder on the show once. And black people lost their motherfucking minds. I had brothers rolling up on me going, "Hey, you the motherfucker I be doing Stevie Wonder? That shit ain't funny, motherfucker. Don't you never let me see you do that shit again. I'll fuck you up. Stevie Wonder's a musical genius." That's terrible, man. Your mother brought you up wrong, that's what it is. Your mother brought you up wrong, motherfucker. I got mad. I was hanging out with Stevie 2 months ago. I said, "Look, Steve, I get too much motherfucking flack over this impression. I don't like doing it. I ain't doing the shit no more." Stevie said, "Well, I feel that." I said, "Shut the fuck up." But you got to cut Steve off quick, because if he get a role going, he'll talk your ears off. You ever see Steve win a Grammy and come up and give one of them long-ass acceptance speeches? I say, "And the winner of Stevie Wonder, Stevie be talking about, and I'd like to say that all the people in the world today, and God's children, and maybe just take the motherfucking award and get the fuck out." Because if you don't say nothing, the credits would be rolling, and Stevie going, "And I'd like to think," I'd be in the car, I said, "Just shut the fuck up, Steve. I'm telling you, you're a genius and all that shit, but you my boy, man, we hanging. I mean, like, it's nice and all that shit, but I don't appreciate all the flack. Personally, the piano and the singing, I told you how I feel about singing. I ain't impressed. You want to impress me? Take the wheel for a little while, motherfucker."
I heard that shit, man. That shit wasn't funny. Then I suppose that in your little sketch, Stevie crashed in a tree, right? Ha ha, very funny, motherfucker.